চলি একসাথে, এসো ভেলায় ওঠো যাব নতুন ঠিকানায়, যেতে হবে দূর সময় যে যায় চলে যায়, হেইয়ো রে মারো টান, হেইয়ো রে মারো টান আমরা চির নির্ভয়, হেইয়ো রে মারো টান জীবনকে করব জয়, হেই হা 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 হেই হা।
The finale is Abdul's dance. Who would believe that the young man is bereft of both his lower limbs? Now it is dinner and to bed. Morning arrives. Walking to the jetty, with a layer of mist still hiding the ruffled waters, the brave hearts embark on yet another day's adventure to affirm their faith in themselves. Strong headwind and rowing upstream offer a race against the natural forces. Nature always wins. ...42 kilometers to Bajbat, but after 27 kilometers they need a little push to cover the last 15 kilometers. No mean achievement this. It is full moon. The river roars and dances with the tide. Garbage aplenty pile up on the marooned rafts. The rafts act like strainers, retaining all the discards. Soon, the pile up becomes huge and the rafts tilt precariously. Fear of them getting damaged looms on the minds of the participants. It is a Herculean task, clearing the rafts from the pile-up. The naval cadets extend more than a helping hand. Certainly, the Gangetic pollution is harmful. Morning. It's just 22 kilometers more to the finish. They will write a new chapter in the history of river expeditions. They will prove how capable and able they are. They will showcase to the world their stamina, courage, and determination. They will convince all that all those branded disabled are supremely able, differently able. They row for 17 kilometers before the tide turns. They need a little help. The Sea Explorers Club escorts and kayaks shout encouragement. The Navy whaler cheer. And they row with that very definite resolve to reach Kolkata. It is 1:30 p.m. and His Excellency the Governor of West Bengal is there to flag them in.
I think the courage and the indomitable spirit of the human being comes out so strongly in this. I think it makes us wonder, saying, what can we do to help these people who show so much ability, so much spirit, and so much determination. I think we need to support them, we need to help them, and I think we must also thank God that we are the luckier ones, but they have shown us the way.
It is not the end of Beyond Belief. This is just the beginning of a journey that will pave new roads, open new horizons, and enlighten the masses. These brave hearts are the pathfinders, and they deserve your appreciation. Will you still hesitate to extend your support?